Welcome everybody to Lucky Block Boss Challenge. We are in 1.7.10 and we're starting off with a very, very cool mod from a very, very good mod, the Erebus mod, and we're starting with the Crush Room. Boop! I said, boop! Look at this fucking beast, I'm kinda related to him. But hey, we about to destroy him. Can you kind of stand with you now? So we are starting with our usual amount of lucky blocks. Actually, no, I think we're actually 5 down from the usual amount we usually do. It's been a while, and I'm ready to hop right back in, so we'll start with the first block. Let's... You see something here? Alright, next block. Oh, jeez, what the fuck? Oh, this is not even funny. It's not, what the fuck? It was probably the greatest start of lucky block ever. Probably. Hey, we're not, like, getting anything from half these lucky blocks. What's going on here? Oh, okay. That time we got something. This isn't fun. Okay. I see how it is here. What's going on here? Oh. A wishing well. Maybe you should throw a coin in. Oh! Jeez, bro. Oh, I know what's going on. Okay, so I had tile drops off. In case like something in the arena actually exploded and did some damage. But now we can get some lucky blocks going here. Oh my god, this is a whole lot of books. Oh, a whole lot of books. That'd be nice. All right, if we get an anvil, we're pretty much good. Oh, and we got golden apples. Pretty good. Pretty great start. So we're gonna be finding multiple of the Crush Room just because he's not like a big boss. He's like a mini boss, I believe. And we're gonna see what we can get going on here. See if we can destroy him. Probably gonna be able to. I'm just that confident that we're gonna be able to fucking wreck that dude. Let's get this dirt here. So I just went online and got a random arena map. There wasn't any rules about using it in anything. So I said, hey, this is 1.7.10. I don't know where my other world was at. So I said, hey, we're gonna use someone else's map. Just because the arena is actually pretty nice. But I need to make a little lucky block box, you know, like I have all the time. Diamond pickaxe. Hey, that's not good. I'm just gonna squish. Alright, we're gonna... Shit, man. We're getting a lot of lucky things from lucky blocks. Like, these diamonds is pretty good. I also got a diamond pickaxe, so let us just switch this out. We don't need any of that. I hope. Aha, is this... No, this is real. Hey, if we get a lucky blow... If we get a lucky blow, we're good to go. And let's just do this, turn this into wood. Alright, nice. So we got some sticks if we need them. This might come in handy. That's not gonna come in handy. This is what I'll do. I will just have one of each bucket. Throw this horse armor in here, might as well. Yeah, that's good to go. Alright. Hey, lucky villager. What do you have to trade? Ooh. Unlucky potion. What's his lucky potion? Dang, that is good. 15 diamonds just for that? That's pretty good. Well, lucky sword might be good too. Lucky fishing rod. No. Lucky potion or lucky sword. I don't know. We'll see how much we will have to get. We might have to trap them in a box just so we can keep them there. Let's see. Let's see how many diamonds we get. We're gonna have 18. That's enough for the potion. Just a little bit off from the sword. No, I'm gonna keep them in a box. Just put to pull up his trade menu so he won't move. And boom, bada bing. Alright. Now let's get away from him just in case any random explosions happen. You never know. Random explosions. This has nothing to do with it, but we do have those books. We might want to get good use out of those books. Okay. This is a lucky fishing rod. Don't know about that. Don't want no damn horses. Oh, we got a lucky potion. Alright. Yes, sir. Shit. Well, I guess we're looking for the lucky sword then. Hey, another lucky villager. Oh, okay. I don't know about that, dog. Know about that. That's a really fucking big... That is a giant magma cube. Holy shit. Why is he so big? He's huge as fuck. Get your ass over here. I'm about to fucking wreck you. Wreck you. Oh my. That's a lot of health he took away. That's a... I feel like he'll give a lot of health. Oh my god, this is a challenge. We're having like a fucking mini boss fight out of a mini boss fight. Jeez Louise, man. Oh lord. Okay, that magma cube's got way too much health, so I'm not gonna fight it anymore. Hey, it's not really that useful, but you know what we can do? Fucking hose. Hold the floor, man. Alright, let's... Oh, there we go. Enchantment table, that's gonna be nice. Hey, you two, like, fucking battle it out in the Battle of Giants, please. Battle of Giants? Nope. Alright, he's just gonna fucking chase me down. See how it is, asshole. I see how it is. Alright, come on, can we get, like... This is definitely gonna be useful. I will take it. I'll take it. I don't need this axe. I need the axe, I don't need the hay. Get this out of here. Man, you never know. Maybe I might actually need the hay. If we get a sword, I'm gonna fuck those guys up. I'm gonna fuck them up. I'm gonna get wrecked. These free cats? Free cats. I'll take the free cats. One of them is an ocelot. Sorry. My bad. Alright, don't need those anymore. Ooh, a lucky bow! This is what I'm talking about right now. Now, we're gonna wreck this damn magma cube. Hey, magma cube! Get your ass back over here. So you can get wrecked. Why? Does he have like infinite health? Is something like, oh, I'm missing here? I got Infinity on the boat, right? Yeah, I got Infinity on the boat. How much health does he have? This is insane. He won't die. Oh, dude, he's got... Oh, shit. He's like... Probably downfall. Ooh, man. He dropped some frames. Alright. He's not dying anytime soon. He's got an infinite amount of health. I don't like that. Okay, cake. How about fuck you? Here we go. Here we go. This time we'll actually get something from it. I wish you a Merry Christmas. I don't know what kind of Merry Christmas that is. Okay, meat. No use. Stick. Just stick, I guess. That might have use. Not really. But bookshelves might actually have a use. Because I'm going to wreck some of these animals here. Okay. Wondering when I was going to actually hit him. He didn't drop any XP. I don't enjoy that. It's kind of rude that he didn't drop any XP. He didn't drop any XP either. Okay, so that's... Okay. I will be right back. We'll see what I can armor up in. And we're going to start the fight. Okay, we are ready to go. We got everything we need. We don't have a helmet. But we do got our cats here, and hopefully the support from our cats will help. Alright, you guys can sit down. I don't want you guys to get into any harm now, please. Alright, what are we on? Normal? Good enough. Alright, so we're going to start off with one. Well, I should probably spawn in multiple of them. Give me multiple spawnings. Start off with one. And we'll move on, and I guess we'll finish it with five if we can make it that far. But, ready? Set, go! It's time to go! Oh my god, what the fuck was that like move he just did right there? He can't even keep up with me. This ain't even that bad. Look at him. Look at him. Let's see if we can get this lucky blow on. Look, why do I keep saying lucky blow? Hey, can you sit down on slot? What is this that you dropped? Mushroom pie. Ooh. So, that was easy. Let's move on to two. Two shouldn't be a problem. Cut shouldn't be a problem. Better not be no problem. I feel like it's a problem. Cats, fuck him up for me. Fuck him up for me, cats. You regular on that one. They got this look. The crush? They're crush rooms. I expect the crush. You see the little particles underneath. Alright, you're gonna get wrecked. Oh, he's confused. He doesn't know where to go. He's so confused. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, man. Oh, that... What the fuck was that bullshit at the end? That golden apple just saved our life. Alright. I feel like five is gonna be really hard. We're going to have to trigger the golden apple for his next round, like, instantly. We're going to have to go OP golden apple here. Alright. Well, I'm going to let my health regen, and I'll be right back. Okay, we're going for three at once here. Let's do this. Oh, God. Alright. Alright. Starting off with the OP golden apple. Now we're going to get some blows in with the bow. With the bow. Alright, one of them let off of us. Shit, dog. Shit. This is going to be interesting. We gotta do something here. Little turnaround on him. Alright, as long as we... Oh, third one aggroed. Oh. Hey, don't hit the cats, man. The cats are very important to me. Not really. Oh, he's fucking up the cat! He's fucked up my cat! You asshole! You about to get wrecked now. Fuck with the cat, you get the horns. You get the horns from the mushroom. Let's go. Oh, wrecked already. All right, while we got all this going. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. Oh, shit. Let's get this potion active. Let's get this potion active. Let's see. Oh, what's going on here? They're making me drop all my items. What is this move? What is this move? I dropped all my items. Oh. They made me drop all my items. What the fuck? What is going on right now? My cats are fighting them off, though. No problem. No problem here. Don't hit me with that. Don't hit me with that bullshit. Alright, we gotta cut right through. Go back and get our potion. Shit. Oh, God. I don't know what this is, but it's pretty fucking strong, whatever it is. I don't like it. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're good. We gotta get this lava going. Get this lava going. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm fire resistant. I'm fire resistant. That's all that matters. That's all that matters. We'll be able to get some hits in now with the fire resistance. Oh, shit. Who just hit me from really far? Alright, these guys will be able to pick off easily. Dang, what is that ability I got hit with, though, that made me drop all the items? That shit was strong. Alright, and he should be dead. Alright, nice. That was nice. We lost all our cats. We lost all our cats. They sort of were a decoy. That actually helped a lot. I didn't think the cats would help at all. Alright, here goes. 5 of them at once. We're going to game mode 1 to summon all of them. 2, 3, 4, 5. We're going to go over here. And we're going to start this. Let's go. I should probably like jump right in the middle of this. Alright. About to drink this potion. About to drink this potion. Alright, you motherfuckers about to get wrecked this time. You motherfuckers about to get wrecked this time. You don't even stand a chance. You don't even stand a chance. It's good that we use this potion last, because now we will be able to easily wreck all of them. Look at all of that. Like, I'm unkillable. Like, I can watch you guys just like trying. Like, what a scene. What a scene. What a scene. He's trying to hit me with that fucking item drop bullshit. Well, guess what? That lucky potion is what did it. The lucky potion is what did it. And we're able to wreck them. We're going for a bonus round here. Fucking 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, let's see if 10 of them can take me on at once. We're going to bring them to the lava. Should be fire resistant. I am bouncing all over the place. Should be fire resistant, so if I go for this... You should get half of them to go in there. 10 of them can't even beat me. 10, oh shit, drop my sword. Can you drop my sword? I'll beat you with my fucking fist. Don't act like I won't. Yeah. Let's go. Gather back around. Gather back around. I want you guys to fight me. I want you guys to fight me. Now this mod might make a future appearance. See what happens then. But for now, it's gonna be like a month until something like that happens. Cause you gotta make the best mod pack there is, am I right? Alright, so obviously with the lucky potion we are extremely overpowered. There's no way in Mushroom Hell or Minecraft Hell, aka Nether, that I will be beat with the lucky potion on. So, my name is Gamers11. We won our first 1.7.10 battle.